Hello, my jellyfitters. My name is Jim, and this is your Daily Brogue for the 29th of December, 2023. Okay, so I've been a little bit quiet, and I'm quiet because I'm thinking about my reviews. They're saying that the and this is a lie because they're students and students lie that my examples in class weren't helpful for the homework, which should not it should be false. But they were. Actually, they were good for the tests. Now, from the sausage making perspective, find that hard, very hard to believe because I'm doing a lot of the things I'm doing in those lectures in order to help sort of explain to students what I'm expecting them to do for certain things. So, yes, it happens on the tests, but I try to do the same things exactly or as closely as possible because, these things are on things are online, right? So I program these homework assignments. And you have to just remember that students lie. Student evaluations. 90% of the student evaluation is really just justifying to themselves why they aren't as smart as they thought they were. Why somehow when we move, being in a bunch of people that are all just about as intelligent and all similarly prepared. They don't have as easy a time as when they were in the general population. It's not my fault I'm failing, it's yours. And students believe that. No good. Meditation. Cannot find a vault for this key. I assume is over here. And I don't know if I should say this is a sort of case in point, but this is hilarious. Or at least I find it hilarious. One of my favorites this time was apparently that I stand in the way of the board, or I block the board. I guess I'm too fat. I guess that's what they were really trying to say. I'm not exactly sure what the assholes think. I mean, they're just fucking assholes. Sometimes. So, I mean, they're trying to cope, right, with the fact that they have to work, but they haven't had to work their entire life, right? I mean, that's why they're in a college like this, right? Why they're in a place that, takes people from the top fifth of their class. And those are the weak ones, right? The weak students from the top fifth of the class. You can auto-admit from a, in state high school, if you have that, if you are Firebolt? No, that was last time. Maybe not. I've got two orange. Looks like everybody. All right. Okay, let's see what's the problem with this orange potion. Nothing, it's telepathy. One of those safe rooms. I think the only problem with the safe rooms. Is that enemies can actually spawn in the safe rooms? Is that way through, or is that just this way through? Okay. Enemies can actually spawn there. Which is stupid. Well, I guess you can't help it unless you label the rooms somehow. Do not have a lower level. Oh, jelly. More. Very odd and interesting space. Okay, I'm out of stuff again. There's my detect magic. Okay, well. Two bad scrolls. Now that's going a long ways up. Get back here. Got a better health charm. Sap of entrancement, not so good. Plenty, not so good. So scale mail and the Vermeer. G. Been told that when you throw the darkness potions, creates a dark spot, sort of like this one. This I do not know. I've tried it, I think it looks okay, but don't know for sure. Lots of centipedes. And that didn't help. Should have burned it and run, which is the normal situation. Scale mail eventually would have shown itself to be good. Probably would have enchanted it up. Even though respiration doesn't help, but still. Respiration does change your tactics interestingly. So yeah, should have burned the centipede.